hurry up and finish eating? We need to get though in town. Our store has a bowl of sale.
Why didn't you tell me before? I might already be ready to go.
So take another one. I need a pair of shoes for the show on Saturday.
I can't. They have to pull together information for this balance payment survey.
You just talk about this every year. Just ignore it like you always do.
I would like to, but my new boss says that we have to complete it.
Yes, we do.
Mr. Greenwich.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I didn't see you there. We were just talking about the balance payment survey.
You were. It's interesting.
Well, what is the balance payment anyway?
So the balance of payments, sometimes we refer to it as the BOP. It's a record of all the transactions between a country, in this case Barbados, and the rest of the world. It records exports, imports, investment, transfers. Basically, it records all money flowing out, all money flowing in. So when Barbados exports rum, sugar, money flowing. When we import rice and the clothes that y'all go on, money flow. When people invest in companies and businesses, money flowing. When we got locals having business abroad, money flow. So the balance of payments is a summary and collection of all this information so that we get an idea of the state of the economy. That's what the balance means.
Okay. But how can a survey be mandatory then?
You gotta understand that it's extremely critical to get this sort of data because it helps policymakers to understand the state of the economy and economy position. For example, if a country, Barbados, is importing more than it's exporting, obviously money is flowing out more than flowing in. Mm-hmm. You can get an impact on the reserves in the country, a negative impact. In Barbados, tourism is the export. So when the tourists come, even though they come here, they spend money, so we get foreign dollars flowing. So when a country, they have more funds flowing in than going out, you get an increase in reserves in a better position. So that's why it's critical to understand the economic position of the country.
Okay.
Got it?
I think I get it. Okay. So your survey is not really a survey. It's just a form that's collecting the information for this data.
Yes, exactly. Collecting information on the flows, money flowing in, money flowing out, and therefore get a better picture to the economy. Let me give you an example. You will hear a person saying, we need more foreign direct investment. So foreign, coming from abroad, investing directly in a company, a project, etc. How would the authorities, the government, the central bank know really money flowing in, which sectors, what is impacting on this? We, in our particular sector, is able to say, well, we had X amount of money coming in this year, going to this sector. Then we're knowing, right? Especially with transactions moving up and down. So that's why it's extremely critical.
But I didn't realize it was so important. Wendy, you better get started on the people's balance of payment sheet.
Mm-hmm.
I think I have some work on my own to do.
Yes,
thank you so much, sir.
You're welcome.
Have a good day.
You'll get your shoes another time.
Wendy, I'll see you later.
All right, bye. Sir, I'm going to go and start pulling that information right away.
Much appreciated.